So today I'm going to be teaching you how to move fonts around and words around in VideoStar. So first you go into multilayer clip, and then you set your back as a clip of you or something. And then your second is going to be a text, and then you write anything you want, and then just write anything you want. You can change the font and everything, but I'm just going to write 7 important girls. And then you press next, and you just put it anywhere you want, and you can put it down, but you have to scroll all the way to the right and put it anywhere you want it to be. And then you can also scroll it anywhere else. You can scroll it down, the other way down, to the left, to the right, or you can set it to the right and then make it come into the screen and go out. Any way you want. You just have to be creative and do whatever you want. And I-